Example 3. M varies directly as N and inversely as the square of P. If M is equal to 3, when N is equal to 2, and P equal to 1, find M in terms of N and P. Solution. Here, M varies directly as N and inversely as the square of P. It therefore means that M is equal to KN all over P squared. And we are told that if M is 3, we have K and our N is 2, and then our P is 1 squared. This gives you 2K, so that your K will be equal to 3 all over 2. Now, with this, we can write our M now becomes 3N all over 2P squared. This is what connects M, N, and P, which is the solution to the problem. So that is what we expected to do. This is the equation connecting M, N, and P.